finally found the limit of this car.
That was my clutch!